Are you my date? Thank God. You never know who's going to turn up when you've met someone online.
Yeah, all sorts of sickos can use the internet. Is that why you borrow money that you can't pay back?
What are you talking about? How the fuck do you know who I pay and don't pay back? Fuck you, bitch! You ain't Miss Thang! You can't tell me shit about who I am!
I'm just here to do a job. People in this world need to work. And my work is getting rid of you.
I wouldn't fuck a scummy immigrant like you anyway!
Hey, what's up with you, man?
What's up?
What's up? Hey, how you doing, man?
I'm okay. This guy wants me to use iframes for his website. Wake up and smell the web 2.0.
What's up, bro?
What's up?
What's happening? Man, you ain't nothing but a punk. Hey, what's cracking, officer?
Oh, by the way, that's entirely your fault.
Just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog.
You don't real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look, 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 this ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas done
fucked up. Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody creeping on us?
Nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dawg. This some ballers bullshit.
Oh, excuse me. I'm late for a meeting. Hey, enjoy the rest of this.
Igor Pavlovich, rescue at large. Comrades.
This is why I don't watch TV Stone.
Communist propaganda. Your workers will, they will rise up. Union.
No, that's good. Need a fucking midwife for this thing. No, that's good.
Units reporting. You're a goofball, asshole.
You're dead.
He's going north.
Stay on him.
Got me.
Keep it up.
Listen, will you stop following me?
Thank you.
being creepy now, cowboy.
This is, well, you know who I am. B to the K to the butts. Oh, yeah, I'm off getting laid probably, so call back another time and yes, she is a lucky lady.
Abdomen suggests a fondness for bleeder burgers.
What the hell was that?
Don't worry, it's just gas.
No, it's reanimating.
You want to cut it in the coroner's office, you're going to have to lose the nerves.
I've been around cadavers. This isn't right.
Well, fresh is different. The ones you've seen have been on the shelf for a week. You can still smell this guy's breakfast.
If you say so.
The things I've seen in this place. Grown man you could fit into a sandwich bag. Bodies that are more maggots than flesh. This gas bag here is a blessing.